This is the Drop Alt, a 65% keyboard with a full aluminum construction. In the box, you will find instructions, a keycap puller, a switch puller, and a 5-foot USB-C cable. With it being 65%, you will have much more room on your desk for your mouse, but you will also be losing out on some keys that full-size keyboards offer, but the functionality of a full-size keyboard is still there. Let me show you. Function plus A and D cycles between lighting modes, such as the default rainbow, static rainbow, cotton candy mode, static yellow, red, green, blue, white, then visor with backlight, visor with no backlight, off, and then back to rainbow. Function plus S lowers the brightness. Function plus W increases the brightness. Function plus E increases the speed of the current lighting effect. Function plus Q decreases the speed of the current lighting effect all the way to a full stop. Function plus Tab toggles the breathing effect. Function plus Caps Lock switches the direction of the current lighting effect between left and right. Function plus X disables the backlight completely. Function plus Z cycles between keyboard backlight only, ring light only, none, or both. Function plus 1 through the plus equals key acts as F1 through F12. Function plus N cycles between 6 key and N key rollover. The default is 6, so I would recommend hitting function plus N as soon as you plug it in. Function plus escape acts as the tilde key. Function plus page up acts as Windows volume up, while function plus page down acts as Windows volume down. Function plus delete acts as mute and unmute. On the back of the keyboard, you will find 5 rubber feet to ensure the keyboard won't slide around on your desk, and a beautiful Drop Alt logo in the middle. On the top of the keyboard, there are 2 USB-C ports. It doesn't matter which one you choose, as the other one will act as a USB pass-through. The keys that are offered with this keyboard are as shown, but in this specific model, I have Halo Trues. Side note, the keyboard comes in 2 colors, black and space gray. The Halo Trues have a 60 gram actuation force and are tactile, meaning they have a small bump when the key actuates, but no audible click. Here's how they sound. Overall, the keyboard has an amazing build quality, and I highly recommend this keyboard for anyone looking for a keyboard that will last a very long time, especially since the switches are hot swappable for any switch you'd like.